三十号头角角啊，看到吗？就啥？中国经典传统小吃京八件啊！今天啊，让老美体验一下。Let's go.
Go ahead. Man, these are really, really good though.
But hey, boss, check this out though. It's a virtual reality headset.
Oh no, don't eat it, don't eat it, man.
Put it in your mouth. That's what I can see it. Can see it. Stop it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I dropped my tip.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
But they're 100 online, but we're doing them for $40 today. But how about I'll save you for some treats?
Okay, that's a good deal.
Thank you, brother.
All right, bye-bye.
没花钱，换了一个这么样。哇，史上最失败的开箱，骗子，就属于 VR 呗，这也属于。这能看到吗？上当了，幸亏我也没花钱。这不毁坏我们在街头讨生活的人的名誉的吗？以后啊，大家要在街头看见这小子，绝对不要买他的东西。但是啊，看到角角，哎，就可以跟角角互动一下，哎。
我们每天都在这跳舞，就这帮孩子过来抢
抢我们的地方。
We come here every day to practice, and it's not only fun.
Let's do this in dancers way. DJ, drop the beat.
你就住在我心中，虽然你不是第一个，也不是最后一个，我却用心爱着，每一天都为你活。
呀，大家好，我是角角。哎，咱们中国的中秋节到了，今天啊，角角就让老美来体验一下咱们中国这个，看看啊，这一桌子琳琅满目的月饼，而且啊，角角变身成为玉兔，嗨 ，Woo， Let's go。
How was it?
Spicy, sweet. Pickly?
Right,
pickle?
Yeah, that's Chinese pickle.
Oh.
Yeah, in Chinese called 榨菜.
Amazing, man. Kind of taffy-ish, but not really taffy-ish. It's yummy.
Yeah.
3, 40, oh my god, 15. Oh! You did it, man, you did
it. Did that count?
But that did taste really good.Try it.
Hey. We got a lot of good mooncake.
No. We got
good
mooncake over here. Hello.
Try this. This is really good. I'm alive.
I am. Woo-hoo.
All gonna cut it that way, huh?
It's
sinkhole.
Okay. Just
waiting.
The oil is coming out.
It looks real crispy.
Here we go.
Look at me. I'm cooking now.
All right.
Okay, my friend! You have to be
conscious,
man.
Wow.
What
was it? Let's go! 角角和小月走在日落大道，手里拿着中山炸药，霸道。美国老百姓看见我们都吃惊，手里拿着神秘 recipe 赶去吃中餐厅。呜呜 ，I bring the real shit back， 五大菜系只送不卖。呜呜，打破成绩，创造成绩，中国最强吃货，中国超超成立。
欢迎你来到成都，每次和你一起打边炉。欢迎来我的办公室，怎么吃我不用公式。每次我吃宵夜。怎么叫我都行，但别忘了宵夜。吃过情节，甜甜美食情节，家常美食一包 LA 就在今夜。
用最简单的 flow 最开心的 feel， 开启简单的 mode 最开心的 go。从好莱坞到成都，到山脚深处，上瘾成都，让你喜悦沉浮。用美食把被征服的征途，融解了冲突，接受了风俗，所有误解都结束，这辛苦，油炸或是生处都抱你舒服。吃货。
That is so good.
You like it, huh?
Yeah, tastes like a good potato.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. You can't give away anymore. We could let you find a permit. But,
这个保安啊，说我们没有买这块的拍摄许可，不让在这拍了。我们去外面的大马路，大马路不用许可，我们上大马路拍。还剩一点了，走了。
OK。Chinese mooncake festival.
Yes. 中秋节啊。
Yeah, 中秋节 is coming, so I want to give you some mooncake. For the spirit.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Thank you.
我的眼睛，这个眼睛看不到，所以我就没放进去。
哦，
哇，甜可爱。
呀，大家好，这脚脚啊，看看脚，今天这脚造型呗。哎，今天啊，脚脚也高端一把，参加一把美国的私人收藏展。
Let's go. Hello, mom. Nice to see you again.
Come on in.
Wow.
Is my favorite personal piece.
Wow.
I met Marilyn Monroe. She signed this very photo. And you know, I was born in Shanghai.
Uh-huh.
I'm Jewish. And this is all Xinghasu. We've collected many centuries. Quite rare. Quite a history behind each piece. I'm a real big fan of Chinese culture. But I also have modern pieces too. This was a football of O.J. Simpson. This was an original ukulele. It was original Chinese currency.
How much you got?
I paid $3,000.
In Chinese, it's called 一毛钱.
Yes, that's right. Artwork in these is amazing. You don't see this kind of work anymore.
大家好，我是脚脚，脚脚现在正在洛杉矶最嘻哈的一条街 Melrose 上。That
shit is bullshit, man. Y'all better stick to being doctors, making cell phones and shit.
Hey, you know what? I'm a rapper myself. Fuck that or what?
Hey, yo, ass up.
Get out of here.
So you try to step to me, you ain't even my height. You need to stick what you know best. Just cooking it right, and that's all I got. And I keep spitting the flow. You kinda come to me, I kick down your door. You on the call, but you wrong. I heard with that rice, I mix a little corn.
This man said he don't need Chinese stuff because look at your T-shirt, made in China. Oh, you have a secret love with Chinese people. Your damn hair looks like instant noodle. As a Chinese, I will want pizza, love. Eat all down this road. I will kill you with my bullet. I'm a fucking thug. 大家好，我是小乔。哎，在这个忽悠老美，不是这个传播中华文化的路上啊，小乔觉得任重而道远了。所以啊，今天小乔给自己找了一位队友，
确认过眼神。我遇见对的人，哎呀，办公室小野。
要不咱们合个伙？
你负责做菜，
okay.
我负责忽悠。
咋没人了？
这没活儿啊！这一个热狗才一块钱，薯条才两块钱，太实在了。所有东西都在前头加个一，不然缺，便宜没人买，咱以为咱东西不好呢。
加一杆啊，人绝对上来。
We have the brand new restaurant open just for one day only.
Hey, are you sure it's good?
You're like a picky guy, huh?
I got you.
What are you doing? Whoa, wait, hold on, what are you doing? Wait.
Oh! Have a try.
No, she can taste it. I'm probably gonna go down the street and get McDonald's or something.
Look at the color.
Hey, what? Tastes good, though.
Miss, yeah!